Ah, favela, nunca foi reduto de marginal. A favela nunca foi reduto de marginal. Ela só tem gente humilde marginalizada, e essa verdade não sai no jornal. A favela é um problema social.
I pray you don't know the language of fire alarms. I pray you're not woken from your sleep by the smell of charcoal. I pray you have a fire extinguisher for a father and a burn surgeon for a brother. I pray a festival is the only thing you know of a burning man. I pray it's never useful to know that petrol eliminates gunpowder trace. I pray you've never smelt the gas leak of your mother's pain. I pray you don't know what I'm talking about, and that you never grew up in the fist of these blocks. I pray the morning light kisses you on your cheek. I pray your days are floating lanterns. Of it all, you wore your pain like the three stripes on your clothes, held your head high like you were neck deep in the sauce. You found the cheat codes for us lot on the blocks, and now you light this place up on your terms and take the piss like your bodily fluid was lighter fluid. Cause now you know your skin is not firewood, a body of signal fire, living in a home with more exit wounds than fire exits. You know not to torch the world your mother put so much into building. Arson is never in your nature. You know you can be light without being fire. You can still wake them up and be heard without being an alarm. And if they don't see you, you let them hear you. Cause lightning and thunder are the same thing. And if they don't see you, you let them hear you. Remember, lightning and thunder are the same thing.